morning. This is Betty Russo with North Jersey Lifestyle and Real Estate, and I have a question for you. Are you thinking of becoming a realtor? Maybe I can inspire you. Here's my story. When I first thought about it, I had two little toddlers, actually a toddler and my youngest was probably a baby at the time. I thought it would be a great idea. I thought it would be something that I could do, you know, while I was a young stay-at-home mom. And I toyed with the idea a little bit, and at the time I decided that it just wasn't for me, that I couldn't make it work with a young family. That's not to say that you can't. I've seen people do it, and it's definitely doable. It's actually not a bad idea. I just wasn't willing to, you know, take the chance at the time. So I revisited the idea a few years later when my children were a little bit older, and I decided to go for it. Of course, once I did finally make that decision, the market was in the tank, and it was probably a terrible time to start in real estate, although I had a lot of people telling me that it was a great time because I could use that time for the opportunity to learn everything that I could about the business. So that's what I did. I stuck to it. I learned, I observed, I studied my current market. I went on a lot of home tours, you know, just trying to learn what was available for sale in my market. I read books, I took classes, I got a bunch of designations, you know, just to keep learning. And finally, the market started turning around and my business started growing. What I can tell you about being a real estate agent is that I love so many things about it. I love running my own business. I love not having to answer to someone. I love just knowing what I have to do and doing it. I love making my own schedule. Don't get me wrong, it is a hard business. I do work my butt off. But the rewards of running my own business are just so satisfying. I absolutely love what I do. If you feel like you're in the same boat as me and you're a go-getter, and you really want to do something on your own and for yourself, and you think real estate would be a good idea for you, let's talk. I'd love to meet with you. Private message me. We can meet totally confidential. Nobody needs to know except you and I. And you know, I can tell you everything you need to know or want to know to help you make your decision. I look forward to hearing from you.